Yo, what is going on, guys? It is Rambo here bringing you daily GTA 5 online content, and today I'm going to be showing you guys the best solo unlimited money glitch after the patch 1.15. So if you guys did go and enjoy today's video, please remember to support it by subscribing to my channel if you are new around here, as I do upload some of the latest and the greatest GTA 5 online daily content. Also, be sure to drop a like on the video if you do go and enjoy it, and hey, if you do like the video, I'll send Ron Jeremy over to your porch and have him say this.
Started jacking me off while she was sucking my thing.
And with that said, let's get into today's glitch. So the first thing I was going to go and do is go into any GTA 5 online session and go to your main character, and then press start and go to online and swap characters, and switch over to a second character. If you do not have one, go ahead and make one. And I will be warning you guys, if you do like to use your second character a lot, you might not want to do this glitch because you will be deleting the second character multiple times so you can bypass the 45-minute wait after selling your cars. So, yeah, like I said, go ahead and switch over to your second character, but do not do this if you, you use your character a lot. So once you switch over to your second character, just pretty much hold down the D-pad and select any single player character. I do highly recommend Franklin, just so you can get his buffalo, as you guys can see right there. Once you be Franklin, pretty much just go ahead and get the buffalo and take it down to Los Santos Customs. And you guys can use any other car as well, but like I said, I do highly recommend using Franklin's buffalo because it sells for tons of money if you upgrade it all the way. So go ahead and drive it into Los Santos Customs and purchase pretty much every upgrade you can afford. Put the armor all the way up. I do highly recommend putting the new gold paint job and put the hood all the way up. And you can respray it to, you know, whatever color you want, but I just did go ahead and use gold. And once you put the customizations on it, just go ahead and drive it outside and make a quick save. So pretty much open up your phone and pull up the save game thing and just make a brand new slot, or you can override another one. Doesn't really matter. So really quick, I'm going to go ahead and make a brand new save, and then just go ahead and wait till the little circle in the bottom is actually completely done loading. And once it's done loading, go ahead and pretty much just press start, go to game, load game, and then go ahead and load the game that you just now made a quick save on. Alright, as you guys can see, it's going to spawn you back in here, so go ahead and drive that hoe into Los Santos Customs, and once you have it in Los Santos Customs, just go ahead and buy any kind of upgrade, doesn't really matter, and once you buy the upgrade, just go ahead and press start one more time, and then go into an invite-only session online, and the next part is really, really easy. I had a lot of people saying that you have to actually do a race, that is not true. This is actually SP to MP, but I found out that you do not have to do the race. All you have to do is when you come back to invite only session, just go ahead and press start and pretty much just go ahead and go to the PlayStation or Xbox game store. And as you guys can see, when you are coming back, you will have brought the single player character onto online. As you guys can see, you know, holy shit, it's magic. That is Franklin's Buffalo online. And as you guys can see, when I go ahead and sell it, it sells for about $140,000, and you guys can keep on farming this method over and over again as it does bypass the 45-minute wait, and it is completely solo method. And really quick, after you guys go ahead and sell the car, make sure that you deposit all of that money that you just got into the bank. The footage that you guys are seeing right now, when I deposit, that's actually from a different time of me doing a glitch, because I did forget to deposit it just now, but make sure that you guys deposit that money into the bank, otherwise it will be lost. So as you guys can see, just put it in the bank, and after it's in the bank, go ahead and swap characters one more time, just to let you guys know, the money in the bank will actually, it'll switch over to your main character as well, so don't worry about losing the money, or it's actually going to remain. So once you guys have sold the car, go ahead and delete your other character. Like I did say, you know, if you are using this character, do not delete it, and go ahead and type delete. But I'm just warning you guys, if you do not delete the character, it will not bypass the 45-minute wait. And as you guys can see, I did just delete my character, so just go ahead and make another character. It doesn't really matter, you can just make any kind of random character. I'm just going to name my Ron Jeremy, because, I mean, let's get real, he's a Sasquatch, he's a King Savage, he's a boss. So just make your character, and it's going to ask you if you already completed the tutorial, just go ahead and press yes. Wait for it to load, and you guys can pretty much just do this over and over again as it does bypass the 45-minute wait. So that's pretty much it for the solo money glitch. If you guys did go and enjoy today's video, please remember to subscribe for more rambunctious GTA 5 online content. I'll see you guys next video. I'm out. Peace.
Ron Jerry Army.